we gonna play now, ready for the show. I'm about to take down, you already know.
What's going on, you guys? Liberty here, and I am back with another video for you guys. It's a rainy day. I'm just in the house, just chilling, having fun. My daughter's online doing her school thing, and my other kids are on the internet. I decided to make a video with scary short stories. So here it goes. This one is called She Knows. Let's see it.
Check in, see how you are.
I'm all right. How about you?
I'm good. I was just wondering where you put her.
What?
Where did you put her?
What do you mean?
Where did you put her?
Thank you.
the video that we just watched was from Spencer Keller. And that video was awesome. So I'm going to watch another one from Spencer Keller, and I am subscribing. So this one is called The Lady in the Black. Is this one, okay? Let's get it.
Yeah, so I've been squatch calling about 25 years now, and I know that
how they know what a squatch sounds like if they ain't ever seen a squatch before?
Probably because squatches don't exist. It's just a guy in a monkey suit, if you ask me.
It all adds up.
You gonna be there tonight?
I don't know. We'll see.
We have another setting down there in Bremerton.
You know, actually, I'll be going pick me up at Mike's Hard. Not going to that gay bar first.
Shut up. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Hey, I'm just kidding, man. We'll see you soon, right?
See you.
I can't still play.
Did you forget something?
That's not him.
Brian? Okay, man. Very funny, I get it. Okay, that's it. Okay, I get it. That's enough, Ryan. Ryan, please stop. I'm serious, man. Thank you.
this shit, I'm out.
That just scared the crap out of me. Anthony. Okay, let me go to the next one. I mean, let's continue the video. That's not him.
What was that?
That is not him.
Will you explain that, please? I'm serious, man. Ryan.
Still there. Any black person would have left by now. Gotta go investigate. That was a good one. Okay, this next one is another one from Spencer Keller, and this one is a shorter one. It's called Night Visit. So let's see. That's what you get for opening the door. Oh, no, 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 honey. Ooh. I'm getting scared. Oh, oh my God.
Why the fuck you lying?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. OMG.
Oh, yeah.
That's right. Alright, this next one is from Alter. It's a short film, like the other ones we saw. It's a scary horror film. And it's called Mystery Box, so check it out. That is beautiful. I love water like that, when it's glistening. I would love to go fishing and catch some fish and cook it myself like that.
Bruh.
She didn't use no soap?
Disaster!
I'm trying to get back to where I was. Here we are. Just rewinding. Just rewinding. Just rewinding. Okay. I think we stopped right here, guys. Sorry about that. Thank you.
Hello. Det är inte roligt längre.
Okay, I'm sorry about that, guys. I bet you that's the key to the box. I want you to open that box up.
Thank you.
already brought some sort of presence in your house by taking that box out of the wall. Now you're stuck with it.
I got a bad feeling about this.
What is that?
That was cool. Shout out to Alter. That was cool. That was dope. Well, this is going to be it for you guys. I'll see you later with another video. Peace.
Are we gonna play now? Ready for the show? I'm about to take down. You already know.